here, blessed to be healthy every day, and blessed to be able to perform in front of these fans, you know, because they really deserve it.
Introduce the guy to your right.
This guy?
Yeah.
Royal.
Bring him in.
This is Royal Valenzuela. This is my friend, basically like my brother.
He's fighting on the card?
I've been training with him over the past 2 years. He trains exactly how I train, so I'm very excited to see how his career plays off. You know, he's a very hard worker, he's a hard puncher, and really fast. That's why they call him Royal. So, you know, I'm excited to see him.
Keep an eye out, man.
Es una cosa muy bonita para mirar toda la gente que me siente el apoyo. Esta pelea va a ser para ellos y vamos a agarrar el cinturón para atrás y vamos a bloquear la
emoción, ¿no?
Sí, ya estoy listo. El campamento, todo el trabajo ya está hecho. Ya es tiempo para pelear. Muchas gracias.
¿Es este el best camp you ever had?
Yeah, bro. I can say, you know, everything has been perfect. You know, it's just I know this is a big moment in my life.
Tough fight.
You know, I mean, it's a tough fight, but you know, I'm looking to push myself to the limits. You know, when I get pressured like that, yeah, the best comes out of me. So I'm looking forward to this fight.
Message to your fans if they're watching. What do you
want to thank all the fans for all the love and support? You know, everybody that showed me love, Mexicans, Cubans, Puerto Ricans, Ecuadorians, you know, African American, Caucasian, Asian, all of them, man. If you guys support me, I support you guys. Thank you so much for all the love.
Tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Follow me at Benavidez 300. And Saturday, September 28th, will be a great night for Team Benavidez.
Thanks, guys. It's gonna bring you.